blown away, and I left there with a plan to have an out-of-this-world holiday season. And I did. I earned my car. I became a sales director. I went on target for my second car all through October, November, and December. And I made a decision that if I was going to go to Camp Holiday and make the investment, that I was going to put it into practice. So I'm so excited that you guys are here, because you're going to get your heart full, you're going to get your notebook full, but more importantly, you're going to get your agenda full with a lot of activity, okay? And so we are so excited because we are bringing it today. We have a lot of fun stuff in store for you and a very special treat of my dear friend, guest National Sales Director Cecilia James. You guys better get ready. Well, I get to introduce to you my MK mama, the woman who made it all happen. I remember the day that I met her, I literally saw stars in her eyes. I knew this woman was going somewhere, and there was no way she was leaving me behind. I have not really ran into many people like that in my lifetime, but I knew to hang on to her. And sure enough, we've had an incredible journey, 15 years together, doing life together, building our businesses together, building our families together, having babies together, children, all of it. It has been an incredible journey. Please stand and help me give a loud applause for Senior Inner Circle National. And teal, Tiffany blue, which is Cecilia's favorite color, and candy, and holiday core. Like, it just puts you in such a good mood. And just like Ari said, I love the holidays. This is my favorite time of year. Is this your favorite time of year?
Yeah.
Everybody's happy and a good mood. It's about family and fellowship and food and seeing new friends and family. And so, you guys, if you are sitting back right now and Mary Kay, you are crazy. This is the time to be alert, to be awake, to look for opportunity, because the sales are high and the recruiting is high, and if you're sitting back, you are missing out on opportunity to live the sweet life. This is what this is about. This is about living the sweet life. And you guys, it's finally happening. This mini advance is finally happening for me, because 3 years, I have this like aha moment. Guy kind of woke me up and said, you're going to do a theme called Living the Sweet Life. And I'm like, yay! And I'm like, candy and color and like fun. Like, I'm seeing it, right? Okay, so we book in advance, and then like we have a hurricane scare. Right? Okay, let's do it again. We're going to do Disney World. Why Disney World? Because I believe that the three best places on earth, okay, are, well, the three best places ever are, I believe, heaven, Disney World, and Mary Kay. Y'all need to video that.
I like that.
Really, this is like my thing. Y'all, I really believe in my mind there's three amazing places. It's heaven, there's Disney World, and there's Mary Kay, or at least in my mind. So I thought, okay, we'll do this advance in Disney World, and we're going to invite my fun Barbie friend, Kimberly Copeland, because she is the definition of candy and like fun and like, you know, and then the hurricane comes, and she actually arrives in Orlando and has to go through a hurricane, but I'm not even near her. Do you guys remember this?
Yeah.
Poor thing, but of anybody, she had such a good attitude. She had Maverick there, and she just dealt with the storm, and I was like, trying to tell me her, okay? So I was like, okay, I'm going into pockets. That's what I'm doing. I'm going where my people are. So I went into Columbia, and I went into Dallas, and I thought, and then we'll do a retreat here for leaders here in South Florida. I thought, we'll just continue living the sweet life, because I've got to get this Dagon theme checked off. So that's why we're here, and sorry, you can't touch the candy. You cannot touch the candy. The candy is for red jackets and above. Sorry. Okay, but you're awesome. You're going to be there next year. So at 1 o'clock, all the red jackets and above get to come in here, and they're having candy and leadership training with all us nationals. Very raw, real training. Dinner, they're going to be here till 9 o'clock, and they come in the next morning. So we're going to be here next time. You guys will be there, right? But you guys are going to be inspired to rock out the holidays. I know that you are. So I'm super excited to have my friend here, Ms. Cecilia James, and she is awesome. She has an incredible legacy with Mary Kay. She's grown up in Mary Kay. I believe she started, she'll tell you, at the 18, 19, like super young. She'll tell you. I don't remember the age because I'm high-eyed. But I do know it was early on. And she's literally lived her entire life doing Mary Kay. Her daughter has watched her. And it's so beautiful to see her daughter, now 19 years old, driving an SUV. She's like, Mom, yesterday at Starbucks, she's like, I just deposited $700 in my bank account this morning. Okay, like, you know, how cool is it, would it be if you had a daughter that wanted to do what you did? And it's funny because Addison will not leave me or Cecilia alone, like, at all. She's a mama's girl, and she knows that she wants to be a director nationally. She tells everybody, I'm going to be a director, I'm going to be a national. Like, she even says, I don't even want to go to school. Like, I want to, I'm like, we're going to school. Like, you know, but Natalie did the same thing with Cecilia. And she goes, Aisha, she would never leave me alone. She was always with me, and I'm sure she'll talk about that. But her daughter and her have the most beautiful pictures on Facebook of both of them in their Mary Kay cars holding hands. You've got to see it. Talk about living the sweet life. Cecilia truly is living the sweet life by passing on the legacy to her daughter, because we're going to be talking about that this afternoon, talking about, you know, how you can live the sweet life with Mary Kay. And so you guys are just starting to live the sweet life by having a great holiday. And that means different things to you, right? Maybe extra money. Maybe it's giving you extra money to get your husband out of that job, or you out of that job, or for you to earn that car because your car's falling apart, or to maybe pay for an incredible Christmas for yourself, or to give back to others. Whatever that is, I want you to think about what your goal, how is this holiday going to fund your goal to make your dreams come true, to live the sweet life. So, Cecilia James. Okay, let me tell you a little bit about her. Cecilia James joined in January of 1993. She debuted as a sales director in 1994. She became a senior 4 months later. In June of 1995, she took delivery of her first pink Cadillac, and 13 have been delivered, and 2 pink Escalades. 13 free cars.
Nice.
She has 48 quarters of star consultant status and achieved 10 gold medals. She has been a member of the Court of Sales and the Court of Sharing 2 times and Double Star Achiever 3 times. She has been in the unit circles 18 times with a career high level of $1 million in unit retail production, becoming in Georgia. Georgia, I have to say. Like, she's like, do I have a southern accent? I'm like, yeah. You do. She's like, okay. I love it though. I love Georgia. She's a Georgia peach. She was the first one to do $1 million in Georgia in company history. She has traveled to Sweden, Germany, Croatia, Prague, Italy, Greece, Turkey, Hawaii 2 times, London, Paris, Spain, Portugal, and all its sensei trip all over. She's been everywhere. She was bestowed Mary Kay's highest honor, being nominated Monthly Miss Go-Give of March 2013, and she is very go-give. On December 1, 2012, Cecilia achieved the pinnacle of success, debuting as a national sales director. In 2014, Cecilia led her area to the Gold Circle, finishing in her first full year as an area. Cecilia has earned over $2 million, and she has earned over $40,000 in 1 month. And you guys, wait a second. It is her birthday today!